I got that momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em when they get beat with the rhythm. I got that momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up. What's going on, Marvel friends? Today, I'm welcoming you to a another Show and Tell Toy Biz review, Marvel Legends review. We have a special figure here that's, you know, not really like a Marvel Legend, but I'm still gonna include her in, you know, my collection because there's really not like another figure like her. And this is Madam Web. If you ever watched like the 90s Spider-Man cartoon, she was involved in, you know, Spider-Man's, you know, like episodes, like quite a few of them. And I really enjoyed seeing this character. I thought she was really cool. She has really cool abilities, psychic abilities. She helps Spider-Man with a lot of his challenges and everything. So I think that this is a really cool character and a really cool figure to add to my collection. And, you know, even though she doesn't have like so much articulation like the Marvel Legends do in my collection, you know, like she's still gonna stand out and look nice. The paint apps on this figure are really nice, very comic book accurate as well. She comes with a couple accessories there. This is called the Flippin' Trap Madam Web with Tech Web Catcher. That's what she has. So, you know, she's a really cool character. Like I said, I enjoyed seeing her, you know, in a lot of the episodes of Spider-Man animated series. And I thought she was really cool. So let me show you guys the back of this packaging. This is the front, of course. As you can see, like really cool Spider-Man design logos and everything. Really nice. And there goes some read-up on there if you want to go ahead and pause and read it. And this is the other characters that you could collect right here, which I'm probably not going to. I was just interested in this figure. Sandman, Red Skull, Catcher Spidey, Spider-Man, of course, Madam Web. So it shows a lot of instructions over here on how to work the whole gimmick thing that's with her with the accessories. Really cool. Let me show you the read-up over here. You can go ahead and pause that too if you want to read about that. So yeah, there we have her here. I went down to Syracuse, New York to find this figure. And I bought a couple other Marvel Legends that I thought were going to be a part of my collection. And he gave me a good deal. I spent like probably $25 for the three figures. I bought two loose ones, including this one right here that is brand new, never opened. Back in the day, looked like KB Toy Store was selling this for $6.99, as you can see there. $6.99. And they were cheaper, yeah. Now you're going to pay more. So that's how it goes. You know, she's not a Marvel Legend, but she's going to fit into a good scale with the rest of the figure. She's going to blend in very well with the other Marvel Legends that I have. So not a problem there. So yeah, I'm going to take her out of the box. Just like I always do for you guys, my broad audience. And appreciate you guys tuning in. So this is what I do. I buy brand new ones. I open them up and I show you exactly what comes in it and everything and how it looks. And here she is, guys, out of the packaging. And I must say, so it's just exact as I expected it to be. You can see the really great detail in the hair here. I'll show you up close. Kind of like a shiny silverish. And you have the spider logo right there, really cool. A lot of shading involved in there too. You can see the black shading in the legs and everything. I just think that this is a really cool figure to have, guys. You know, since they haven't really made any Marvel Legends version of her or anything like that, I just think that she's perfect in the scale. And, you know, you can't go wrong with this figure. Comes with her chair, which wheels around and everything is really cool. And she appeared, you know, many times, like, in a chair as well, you know, in an animated series. Like, I don't know if this is, like, a wheelchair, but I think it's pretty cool, too, you know. So she's, like, a pretty old character, you know, and I have her first appearance
in a Spider comic book is really cool. I'm really glad to own that comic too, guys. One day I'll show it to you guys. So yeah, guys, this is what you're gonna get with this figure. There's accessories in here that really I'm not gonna go over with. There's like so many, but this is what it is. Like these little alien things, and they fling out, as you can see in the bottom here. That's kind of what happens there, and it's pretty cool. So yeah, guys, I'm really glad to show you guys how she looks out of the package. I love doing this for you guys. I only do it for you, and I'm glad that you tune in and you view it. And yeah, like and subscribe, guys. I'm gonna be showing off more Marvel Legends coming soon. Yes, loose figures and probably some in the box as well. And yeah, like and subscribe and comment down below and on what you're thinking and what your thoughts are about my reviews. And I appreciate you very much for tuning in and being with me this long in this journey of Toy Biz Marvel Legends, which they're not all Marvel Legends, but let me tell you, as long as it's Toy Biz and it looks good and it has good enough articulation, it's gonna be part of my collection, and I'll show it to you guys. So thank you very much for tuning in, and see you next time.